Shout out to AGV TV.
Shout in mga magbayan.
Chicken is good. Sarap to the bone. And it's finger licking good. Let's eat. Let's eat the original. I want them. Ah, there is shawarma, guys. Shawarma. It's shawarma, right? Shawarma. And this is my favorite. This is also favorite of my daughter Queen. Of course, the all-time favorite chicken with some it's like unboxing KFC. So and guys, hopefully KFC will pay for this.
Yeah,
I hope so. Where is the ketchup?
There, man.
Let's chow. This is a mukbang, no? Mukbang. It's a lot. It's a lot. You can use this dish, huh? But I feel I'm hungry. Guys, let's eat, and while I'm eating, I will shout out shout out to Team Solid, Team Realista, shout out Super Clark Hernandez 01, and shout out to Geraldo Samparado, admin of Team Solid, and shout out to Sir Renz Nieves, the admin of Team Realista, and shout out to family Vito Hernandez, Sigi, shout out Sagasang Mayor, shout out High Voltage in Dubai. Shout out Team Andy. Shout out. And shout out to AGV TV.
Shout in magbayan.
Shout out to everybody. Let's chow, let's eat.
It's good here, right?
Yeah. Every time, guys, when I eat in McDo, KFC, or any fast food, I eat first the French fries. It's my food, my favorite. That's why I got very fat.
To me, I like the spicy. Spicy French fries. Do you eat that one?
Spicy,
yes. The long one. They make it like this round in long.
I don't like too much of chili or too much spicy.
I like
the, like mild.
I like the smiley, the chili one. It's soft. See? But I like the crunchy. They make it crunchy, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And guys, it's November here, and when you go outside. Like now, it's night. It's cold. It's really cold. It's like I think it's like 20 degree or 19 degree outside here in Muscat. But in Salalah, It's normal. It's normal weather, not cold, not hot. No.
In Salara also, it was cold. But night? We are working there, that's why we hot. Right?
Anyway, according to him, that's why we feel hot in Salala. It's cold also. That's why we feel hot in Kalala. And in Salala, because we are working.
Yeah, we are working.
From the morning till evening.
Yes.
Maybe it's correct. I don't know.
No?
No.
There was cold also. Regarding to the taxi driver, Salala is more colder than here.
Really?
Yes, colder of Salala.
Mm. But in my imagination, it's much colder here at night because there is no trees. As you can see, the mountains around here in Muscat town. You cannot see trees, all stone and mountains, high mountains.
Yes,
that's why at night it gets cold. But during the day, it's hot.
Yes.
I think I will eat this, I make this midnight snack. While I'm editing or uploading videos, I will eat this later because I feel
cold.
I feel no, not cold. I'm
cold
too. Yeah, I'm cold. You see, we have chicken, remaining chicken there.
Tomato also.
Guys, we eat a lot of chicken from day one. Sometimes there is fish, you know, in the restaurant here.
Fish we have there in the
There's a lot of fish here because Muscat or even in Salala, they are near in the seashore. Shout out, I forgot, shout out to Queen Lab Lab, to my prince, and to my Habibi, Jean, shout out. Shout out family Quisada, family Bito, Morales, Sige, Rado, shout out to family Rado in Bulacan. I miss Talon ni Pedro. Hopefully I can go. Hopefully I can go to spend vacation this coming May. I don't know. And I visit Talon de Pedro. You didn't know that I'm talking about. Talon is a pond, the falling water from the higher ground to we call it Talon.
In Urdu, it's Abshar.
Huh?
Abshar.
Abshar.
Abshar in Urdu. Maybe in Arabic also, Abshar. Abshar, they took from shower, and Ab is water.
Ab is water in your language.
In Arabic. Ab.
Arabic?
Yes.
Ab.
But in Urdu also, Ab. It's water. Shower from shower. Matching now, right? Shower.
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 Shower. Yes. Ab, shower.
Guys, shower is hard. And
Ab, shower.
The water is what?
Ab.
Ab. Bro, are you okay? Okay? You know this guy. I feel this guy. Just you don't want to eat. Later. Midnight snack. Because we live at almost you know. I think 11, almost 11. Because guys, the airport
15, like,
from our hotel is just 15 to 17 minutes. Without traffic, huh? Because I take chicken is good. Sarap to the bone. And it's finger licking good. Don't worry. We clean our hands before we eat. No, I don't know how many times we take sanitizer when we go out, when we go up here on the hotel. There's a lot of sanitizer downstairs or in the reception. Even you go inside here in the restaurant or in the fast food, you take you sanitize your hand. And sometimes my hands, I feel my hand, it looks like dry.
Yeah, it was dry.
No,
because of thinner there.
Because no, not thinner. Because of the sanitizer, we always.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I feel dry. My hand, yeah, my hand. In the morning, egg. Bro, you know what we did to tomato tomorrow? We can mix it on the egg so that it will not waste it. Right?
No,
egg omelette. You call it egg omelette, right?
Yeah, omelette.
Omelette with tomato, right? And right?
But they don't have
kaifeng,
that is a problem.
Because guys, I not openly cook foods, really. Even my wife know that. My wife, she is the one who cook for me. When I cook, I go to YouTube or I ask to my friend. Shout out to Clifford.
So tomorrow you will cook?
He is good in cooking.
Tomorrow you will cook?
Okay. Bye, you will cook.
Okay. I will help you.
There is no fry pan. I check there. I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't know how. Guys, I don't know how to open also the stove here. It's so different, the stove.
That's what we want.
Because we only have this for poor people. We use wood and three stone. And then we put the frying pan and cook the egg. You got what I'm... got me?
The three stone like
the firewood?
Yes.
Just get firewood on the inside the forest, you know, the dry firewood, the dry wood,
it's
branches of the tree. We cut it like 1.5 foot, and we use it in cooking rice, fried egg or fried chicken.
What do you want?
With the three stone, so the frying pan will it will be labeled.
Three like this, you put the stone.
Yeah.
And you put frying pan. Like
we are not rich, guys. We are not rich. That's why I don't know how to how to open the gas stove and any electronic device in the kitchen. You use firewood also in your country?
Yes. We use
good.
We use, but in the summer.
And you cannot buy firewood. Just go to the forest, inside the forest, and you can get branches of trees that's falling down from the tree. It's dry.
Yeah, the dry ones.
Yeah, you can use it as a firewood to cook the
food. In the summer, it's helps you because it's hot. In winter, it's good. Yeah. Because you will feel hot also, mm-hmm. and you can cook also.
But during rainy days or winter, you can stock wood.
Yes.
In summer, you can get more firewood, yes. Stack it, pile it there, and you can use it in the rainy days. That's what we do.
In Pakistan, we have three seasons. So in autumn, we just remove it, we cut the tree,
mm-hmm.
and then we just cook it,
mm-hmm.
set like stone.
In our country, how many seasons we have in our country? Only rainy days and sunny day. Hey,
four seasons
not 10.
Huh?
Four seasons,
yeah.
Rainy days.
Rainy days, typhoon day.
Typhoon day said.
Now we have spring, summer, winter, autumn.
But I think in our country, all weather we have.
All.
Yeah, and this is including the typhoon
yeah.
or cyclone. Yeah, we have a lot of cyclone in month of September or June, like that, from June.
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Thanks God. I feel that the food is already here on my on my throat.
Already here, until here.
No, it's already here. I have food.
Yeah, your food is stuck here.
I need to stuck here like a monkey. No, the monkey, you know, when they eat, there is a. What you call it, like food bag here on their side.
The monkey?
Yeah, the monkey. They put the food here. Okay. So now I'll become a monkey.
You have storage, like a camel.
It's like a Charles Darwin now.
Like a camel.
Churi, you know, Charles Darwin Churi. He believed that human came from a monkey. But I don't believe, guys. It's just a theory.
Yeah,
I believe in one creator. You believe in one creator?
One creator.
Ah, we have one creator. And don't argue with us about the creator.
Yeah.
Hmm? No one will argue. Because I said, don't argue with that.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah. What's that?
It's a vlog. Mukbang, no? Mukbang.
Mukbang.
Mukbang?
Now guys, we have remaining food. So we cannot eat it. We cannot eat this all of this food tonight. So we eat this tomorrow. We are not worried about storing food. We have a refrigerator here, and I didn't show you already. But we have a big room. We have I think this is 4x6 living room. 4x6 living room. We have two big bedroom. We have two big shower, and we have a big rep. Here in Oman or Muscat, Oman, everything is all right. We have a lot of food. We have food here. We have food here. So we eat that tomorrow, or maybe somebody will not be sleeping tonight, and we make it a. Some of the food we eat as a midnight snack. So guys, that is Brother Yusuf.
Hello.
And look at that guy there.
Mark.
He's cool. It's Mark Anthony Daito. You see, we cannot use the TV now because everybody has a cell phone. And they are just using cell phone. Especially this guy. Handsome this guy, and this one is handsome. So guys, we finished eating, and that's it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Ayan, busog na ako. Bye-bye. Guys, sanitize your hand. Sanitize your hand. Your hand, sanitize. Yeah, it need. Yes. Go.
Sanitize.
Sanitize.